The future renewable energy economy relies on low-cost and rechargeable energy storage devices. Zinc air batteries consisting of zinc, an earth-abundant metal, could meet these demands if stable and effective air electrodes are produced and used. In their paper in Advanced Functional Materials, Professor Xichun Mu from Wuhan University of Technology, Professor Francis Verport from Wuhan University of Technology, National Research Tomsk Polytechnic University, and Ghent University Global Campus, along with their co-workers, develop a simple, inexpensive, and scalable method to produce cobalt nanoparticles encapsulated nitrogen-doped carbon nanotubes, or CNTs, as bifunctional air electrodes for zinc air batteries. Novel cobalt zinc zeolitic imidazolate frameworks were synthesized by mixing zinc nitrate hexahydrate and cobalt nitrate hexahydrate with 2-methylimidazole. A two-dimensional, leaf-like structure for the zinc-cobalt frameworks is revealed by scanning electron microscopy images. The zinc-cobalt frameworks were then pyrolyzed to obtain the CNTs. The SEM images show hierarchical networks of interconnected CNTs, and high-resolution transmission electron microscopy confirms that cobalt particles are encapsulated in the carbon nanotube shell. Zinc-air bifunctional electrodes prepared from carbon nanotubes performed better than commercially available platinum-carbon electrodes for the oxygen reduction reaction, and better than a hybrid platinum-carbon-iridium-4-oxide catalyst for the oxygen evolution reaction. The researchers designed an optimized 3-electrode battery where 2 electrodes could function independently of each other and exhibited no voltage change over repeated charge-discharge cycles. This work demonstrates the potential of using cobalt nanoparticles encapsulated nitrogen-doped carbon nanotubes as bifunctional electrodes in zinc air batteries, and paves the way for the replacement of lithium-based batteries in current and future electronics, including in flexible wearable devices. To find out more about this novel synthesis approach for bifunctional air electrodes, please visit the Advanced Functional Materials homepage.